All right, so salespeople all have slightly different approaches, and part of that, or part of the reason for that, is that what works for one salesperson probably isn't going to work for another. Even though they may follow the same basic process, the exact approach is going to vary from salesperson to salesperson. One important approach, and it's almost more like a philosophy of selling, is what's called consultative selling. And we'll see in a minute why this is so important, but let's start with what is consultative selling? Well, it's an approach to sales based on seeking input from the customer to develop solutions to specific problems. In other words, we're not just going to go out there and try to sell the same thing to every customer and sell it the same way. That's kind of the opposite of what we're talking about here. With consultative selling, we're really going to listen, take input, and use that to cater our sales pitch and even the specific products that we try to sell to that customer. So this requires salespeople to be creative and to think critically about, okay, what is the customer really saying to me right now? And what problem are they really trying to solve? And then how can we solve it? In order to get there, we really have to ask questions. It's important not to talk all the time, but to listen as well. So these are the ways that as a salesperson, we can, one, find good solutions for our customers, which will probably result in more sales, but will certainly result in more satisfied customers. And in the long term, this will also help us to build effective relationships with our customers. So that's what consultative selling is all about, and that's why it can be a very effective approach to selling.